First game as prestige 8.
Capture the objectives.
Default Kordak class. Love to see it.
Tracking multiple hostile CUAVs.
Oh wait, I forgot this damn thing had a this on it.
Enemy UAV above.
The hell is this thing? I'm gonna play like super campy with this.
Requesting UAV tasking.
Losing Bravo.
Just playing like such a scumbag.
Hellstorm awaiting deployment.
Why not, right?
UAV above. Multiple hostile UAVs operating. It's as good as ours. Keep it tight by the number.
Dead.
Yeah, I'm gonna play super campy. Get this free XP.
Seekers available.
I hate the default classes, so I might as well use the broken one. Look at me.
Just how we drilled it.
Give me laying here.
Switching rally point. Captured the objective. Taking Charlie. C secure. Enemy has Alpha. We're pulled ahead. Enemy UAV above. Hostile RCXD spotted. Bravo secure.
Down.
There we go.
Here's EKIA.
I didn't want to be that guy, but...
Take
Prophet requesting attack chop. Prophet requesting an assault strike.
Cyclone,
reform
enemy to help.
One kill.
Taco, port requesting UAV.
Damn, dude. You wouldn't even know that I got into this game late. Spawn trap me? Did spawn trap me?
Established attack chopper overhead.
Losing Bravo. Yoko 1-1 friendlies in sight. Engaging hostile forces.
Tempest ready to fire.
Fifty-one and four right off the rip, just coming in here. Late game. First game, that's 8th prestige. Yeah, I did play Scummy though.
Set up kill.
Oh, you had to get that kill too, dude. If we got that last kill, it would have been so much better. I think it's cool they shut them down. They shut the kill cam down before you get killed, though. Should I play?
Medic on mission.
Hard point. Secure the objective. Hard point identified. Hostiles have the hard point.
Hardpoint locked down. We have the advantage.
Fire break kill.
We've lost the hard point. We've lost the advantage.
Neutralized recon.
Who's killing me?
Eliminated fire break. Resubs good to go.
I think we probably need to do this. Die there anyway, so.
Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint lost.
Battery kill.
Hardpoint locked down.
Enemy down.
Hardpoint contested.
This thing shreds.
Danger close.
Hostiles have established multiple UAV lockdown.
By far my favorite default class.
Hardpoint located. Our tactical point beacon has been destroyed. Hostiles have the hard point.
Thank you, man. Chest of sin over here.
Enemy attack chopper above.
Wait, that's what he's camping for? Guess so, dude.
Enemy UAV above.
Overriding medical protocols. Hostile down.
Got stuck on the mannequin again, dude.
Five right. Battery kill.
Attack deploy beacon planted.
I'm waiting for him to come out, dude. Dude. Dude, they come from behind.
We've lost the hard point. Friendly tactical beacon offline. Hard point down.
Requesting UAV support.
Gonna hit this guy. Ooh. Gotta get on the point.
Protocols.
Boom, we got the helicopter. Oh, we gotta make this come back, dude. It's here next. Dang it, dude. Come on, get on the base, get on the base, get on the base. Touch it.
Grab slamming down. Seraph kill.
Hardpoint located. Hardpoint locked down.
He can test it, dude. Oh, 100 for the L, dude. Come on, man. That sucks, bro. Like, I'm happy we got the 100, but I'm kind of upset that, like, we didn't get to sit in the hill long enough. I was really, like, anchoring this team down. Default class, by the way. Look at the final stats. I want to see how much hill time and stuff I had, too. First 100 bomb, though. Damn, feels good. Sucks that it was an L. It was so close. We were, like, right there. I want to know what, like, the last score. I had the most time on my team. 114 and 19. 7 seconds was the difference. We had to kill this guy before he jumped in the hill to contest. And that would have did it. 114, like 14,000 damage, dude. My God.